Welcome to the BioServe Space Technologies hardware demonstration for Habitat 4. This is an FPA. It's a test tube designed for spaceflight. Depending on your experiment, it can be configured with up to four chambers that hold different materials. Then, by pushing on the rubber stopper, you can mix the first two chambers, feeding something you have growing or starting a chemical reaction. Later, you could push further, mixing the third and fourth chambers with the first two, adding more food, changing a chemical reaction, or ending a chemical reaction. If your experiment requires only one tube to be activated, or multiple but at different times, you can use a sheath like this. Then, on orbit, the astronauts would activate it like this. First, I'll mix the first chamber. As you can see, the color has changed. Now I'll mix the second chamber. Returning the reaction to its original state. If your experiment requires multiple to be activated at the same time, you can use a gap, which holds up to eight tubes. On orbit, the astronaut puts the crank in and cranks it down, mixing them all at the same time. And producing the color change as expected. Now mixing in the second chamber. The color is returned. With this hardware, you can fly any number of scientific experiments, anything from growing a crystal, to growing a plant, to a small microorganism, like a bacteria, or a small invertebrate. Good luck with your applications.